Yeah, I'm not gonna write no description to this and all this and that and that. If you can hear me, I'm just not going to do it. I'm just going to have some fun. Just not crash the plane. Let's see if we can go back and do some more, deliveries. Alrighty. Let's see how we gonna get out there. Let's see, and it's, oh my, I just called him.
One of your finest taxi cabs, please.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Much obliged. Where do you want to go? Grapeseed. Okay, buddy. There you go.
All righty. Let's go. Oh, sure do hope I don't break the speed limit. Sarcasm.
There's another package being dropped near the train tracks. Local competition's got ears on us. We best move quick on this one.
What? I can't hear you. Under just that one. It always goes. I hope this time I don't get back to the airfield and blow myself up. Happy Fat Friday. Happy Fat Friday.
I'm clear.
Good. Those guys are getting annoying.
Hi, helicopter.
Those bastards.
Nicely done.
Oh, great wall. A lot of pony covers.
Package delivered.
Excellent.
I hear the aliens are coming. What the hell? I'm on this one. It's organized.
And that's a successful draw.
Good work.
One's
there's a cop right there.
Head for the airfield now. That was the last drop. You're a fly.
Come on.
Let's go fly, Toby, let's fly. Whoa. You wanna come up back here, Toby? You gotta come up here. And go off there. Wish I could go under these signs. If I can go up under these signs, I'd have confidence for it. Gracious, 2 miles of fire. I fell in love because I thought it was fun. I don't know what it was, but just can't get the confidence to go under. That car's float. There's no escape. Okay. die.
We have the suspect in sight.
Piece of shit! Start, you turd!
Die! Fucking asshole!
kind of. Yeah. I can get it turned out. Gonorrhea. I want to go down somewhere in this town. I think that. Can't get it to climb, can't get it to climb, can't get it to climb. There it goes.
Anybody have a visual? This is air support. We can't see him.
I can't see him either. Where's he at? Go. Toby, I told you not to fly like that. Told you not to fly that low. Told you not to fly that low. Next time you're listening, you're not listening. Still can't go home. Wrong button. Still can't go home. I don't care if it's from their motorcycle. Just do for y'all.
was close.
Another pickup near that old house on the hill.
No problemo. I know the one.
Hay un problema. The Salvadorians are watching all our planes. Better move fast on this. Probably safer to stay off-road. There's a lot of heat around here now.
You're right about those cops.
Wait. Oh, you're talking about me. You're talking about Sean Doobie. Porn star.
I didn't see that dog. You're not gonna get me to murder now, are you? My boy's about to get shot at.
Someone leaked us, man. You might have some people
waiting for you. Be blessed to know I have the package. Boy, Bobani shot at us. Are we still getting chased by the cops? I don't see the yellow car. The playboy body shot. Okay, oh crap. Going back to Franklin. He's not a big Michael. I don't think Michael from this has oh crap.
What is wrong with you?
They're idiots. Has much really to do with the thing. He just goes home and makes love with the wife every time. That's what I like. But I would do it.
Careful, T! I think they're coming for you!
Hey. Got Brooks.
And here come our friends!
They all need soap.
I'm fine. I wish I could say the same for my visitors.
signed up. Coordinates for the drop site should be up on screen any second now.
Right on target.
That's what I like to hear.
Package delivered.
Excellent.
Rockstar.
That one's a hit.
Good work. Head for the airfield now. That was the last drop.
That's all the way down. The best drop. Thank you. There's another top. I knew it shouldn't have been. Fly under it, it kills. Yeah, I did it.
right on target.
That's what I like to hear.
Not solid.
Package delivered.
Excellent.
Another package received.
Muy bien. That's all the drops done. Come on home now.
Have you been messing with the calibration of the site?
Shit! Not bad.
Oh, Lordy!
My God, you're pathetic, Ron. Pathetic.
I know, Trevor. I know. I'm sorry.
You're pathetic.
I know, Trevor.
You need a lot of help.
I know. From you.
I've met Pond Slime with more personality.
Me too, Trevor. Me too.
Isn't this it? Like...
Still doing chores.
Hi, Mr. Clinton. There. Sorry to bother you, but we have a young lady asking for a driver who's really got his finger on the pulse of Los Santos. And you're the only guy I can think of. Are you busy right now?
Yeah, I should be able to handle that.
She's at the Galileo Observatory on Galileo Avenue at Vinewood Hills. Thanks for this.
What the fuck is that?
Can you take me to a decent clothes store?
Any clothes store? Shit, what exactly are you looking for?
You tell me. The taxi depot said you were the guy in the know. I need something to wear for this big meeting I've got coming up. I'm pitching a movie idea to some studio execs.
All right, I think I got a couple of options for you.
Oh, thank you. I'm still new in town. I only moved to Los Santos last month. I think that if you're really serious about getting into the industry, you have to be LS-based. This is huge for me. I've been reworking this screenplay for 8 years now. I can't reveal too much, but it's going to completely redefine the science fiction slash erotica genre.
That's a genre?
It will be if I nail this presentation. I need a look that screams powerful, independent woman, but still vulnerable and prepared to do anything to get ahead. A little bit school teacher, a little bit school girl. A hint of their mother, but not too much. That's what men want, right?
Shit, a hint of my mother would be a dime bag and a blowtorch.
Oh, wow, that's raw. I feel your pain. My movie is really a metaphor for the struggles of growing up middle class during the economic boom of the 90s. I'm gonna use it to heal. I can't believe my luck. I didn't think it would happen this fast. I'm out at a bar, get talking to this older guy, and guess what? Turns out he's a big movie producer who thinks I've got huge potential.
Yeah, there's a lot of those around.
Well, I'm meeting him at his apartment. Apparently, he only invites girls there if he's serious about taking it to the next level.
Shit, it sounds like I should be taking you to an emanation instead of a clothes store.
No, he was definitely legit. Really seemed to believe in my talent.
Still, you watch yourself, all right?
Don't worry about me. I got some streets. I did 3 years of undergrad in Liberty City. So, do you want to hear the plot of the movie?
I thought you couldn't reveal too much.
I'll just give you the skeleton synopsis. Okay, so we open on an alien life form, vibe TBD, on board a space shuttle hurtling towards Earth. After the alien makes it to Earth, it takes the body of an exotic dancer, played good, bye. Yours truly. And searches for a male to mate with. She wants to create a baby and eventually a whole master race of damaged, dysfunctional alien stripper kids. Working title, UFO.
Whoa, I gotta be honest. So, will this work for you?
Looks awesome. Thank you so much.
You watch yourself at that meeting, all right?
I'm not even fucking talking to you, so I'm just gonna... I'm loving, that's it. So, I'm gonna stop right here. Until next time.